like, do you want a Pokemon?
That is in the clip. Indeed. Page. Seems to be a pretty common first stage. Oh, so Penny is a Yoshi main, which is something, I believe that's the first time we've actually had a Yoshi player even here at the Smash Fest. So, I guess we'll have to see how Chari adjusts that. I know that he got into top as first seed. G-Man just barely managed to beat him in their games. Yeah, and I feel like that's a matchup where you absolutely have to play like, keywords. Mm-hmm. So Chari is trying to zone him out, seems to... Yeah, that he does. That and then bear walling and silver on the ground. All makes it pretty difficult to get in on.
Yeah.
Just because of the tether?
I mean, it's such a ridiculous system. See, look at that.
Yeah.
Well,
Forward Smash is the egg roll. Only Clank's on the...
Right, they roll on a lot of different parts.
Yeah. Same. Yoshi seems to have a lot of kill power. I saw it take out Chari's first stock earlier. Relatively low percent. Yeah. What are Ivysaur's main kill options outside of just up smash and obviously solar beam?
Up smash, I'm gonna be up beat too.
Sure, but you have to actually charge that.
Right.
Is there multiple setups in the setup? I don't know.
There's a lot.
Okay.
Up throw's a pretty good one. And it's down. It's just like,
alright. Well, with that, Chari does land the up smash. Takes the first off. Indeed. So, if you can get Penny up to semi-decent percent, and then just convert it.
Yeah.
That's a kill, and he's right back in it. Alright, do you have any idea what percentage of the kill is for?
I'm
worried
that
I'm safe. Alright. That's pretty heavy for such a heavy character.
It is.
Wow, speaking of strong moves, apparently Yoshi's nair is... Dang. Chari going for a bit of a desperate up smash.
Right.
But he gets that one. Yoshi, is he? Like, you might have seen him in melee, because I think he's actually
right.
Oh. But is he kind of designed around like counterattacking? Basically, like taking a hit with the double jump armor and then just dealing way more damage.
Not necessarily the double
jump. But, sorry, I guess, is that how he's generally played?
Right, but apparently.
Oh wow, that was a nice, Chari has been throwing up seed bombs and caught Kenny with one in his top stage. Yeah. And Yoshi looks kind of hard to trap. I'm not sure if that's actually Yoshi or just Kenny. But he just, like, Yoshi
is a hard one.
The winner is Yoshi!
Except stop it, and then once you get there, Yoshi will
Yeah. He seems to have a lot of fast moves too for just playing.
Right.
Okay, so let's see where we're going this next match.
Just the green, I guess.
Yep. Looks like. Alright. Whoops! There we go.
Go!
Oh, I hit the wrong one. Anyways, this is an insanely purple match.
Yes, it is. Lots of colors.
Alright, anyways,
I think Chari may have, won.
Probably, yeah. I don't think...
You gotta watch out for those eggs, though.
Yoshi's eggs are such a good tool. They're so incredibly, like, once you get good at them,
right.
They can get anything.
Right. And then, you
so if you just strike button so it goes all the way down?
It'll go all the way down.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's crazy good. Chari had started that a little bit later. He would have gotten that, and that definitely. Oh! That worked! Home run bat noise! So this does seem to be going a lot better for Chari over this round. However, Yoshi just has such incredible damage output that whenever he gets in,
it does a lot.
Ivysaur is definitely the type of character who you have to kind of sit back, chip away, and stay pretty well in control of the match. Alright, yeah. Alright, does it still footstool him if he's like doing an attack? Or wait, double jump canceling, that's not an option. Or I was gonna say, does it like stop him if he's doing an attack while rising? But I forgot that's just not a thing.
No, it's just,
Oh, if Chari had gone for an up smash there, that would have gotten him a lot of damage. Ooh. Wisely just jumps out, doesn't want to get hit by the up air, that definitely would kill at this percent.
Reaching for that up again.
Whoa. Alright, and Seed Bomb doesn't kill, but Kenny is definitely not in the best positions, and he no longer has a jump. Alright. Chari commenting that he taunted and then realized he shouldn't be charging, but that works. But we are 2 stocks. Up smash. Yoshi is in quite a bit of range.
Dang, that's strong.
Yeah. Alright. Well, Kenny. However, Chari has all the tools to get back. And once they can get him off stage and then just like push him or something. I would assume Kenny is, as he is in Yoshi game. I don't know about Chari, because I know that that's a thing that's definitely, we need to know it in like Smash 4. Yoshi's pretty good. But, it might be slow not that. Yeah, wow. It might just click differently, considering it's actually just a different button or something. And, oh, those jump out of it. But Chari's at a very scary percent. Alright, so good to see that Ivysaur's back air is still transcendent, it seems like. That's ridiculous. Ooh, man, Chari keeps coming so close to dying, but just barely losing it. He does manage to get off of it. Ooh, stars hit him, but not the move itself. Yoshi doesn't have a kill throw. And he jump cancels it at the wrong time. Oh, the egg! However, this is Ivysaur. Wow, no kill. Alright. And both of these characters are. Up air, no kill. Back air will take it though. Maybe?
Yeah.
Back row, look at that time. Alright, so he now has Solar Beam, but he is at a very, very scary percent.
That was so risky.
Oh!
So risky.
That was real. If he had managed right there at the end of dash attack.
Right.
Man, that was a very cool match. Good to both players.